Hello everyone, I am your maths teacher Priyanka from the CPS and I hope everyone is fit and fine at home, my loving kids. Okay, my children, yesterday we had done the topic, that is of your types of triangles, and that is on the behalf of their bases of their sides. And today we will discuss about the same topic, that is of your types of triangles. Same topic again, we will discuss about the types of triangle, but now we will talk about on the basis of their angles. On the behalf of the angles, we will talk about that the types of triangle. So what is your acute angled triangle? Which is your acute angled triangle? So what is the acute angle triangle? A triangle that has all the angles as acute angles is called an acute angle triangle. Means a triangle that has all the angles as acute. Means three angles are there, that all the angles must be acute. Acute in the sense each angle must be less than 90 degrees. Take care of this thing, each angle must be less than 90 degree. Okay, that means each angle less than 90 degree. Here you can see 60 degree, and this is also 90. All the angles are less than 90 degree. That means this is your acute angle triangle. But if all the angles are less than 90, that is acute angle triangle. But if all the angles are less than 90 degree, but that also all are same, means 60 60 60, that all are same, that is called your an equilateral triangle, is an acute angled triangle. Means the name of that triangle is equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle means all the angles are equal, and that are also acute angled because all the angles are less than 90 degree. Okay, this is just about that acute angled triangle. Next is of your right angled triangle. A triangle that has one right angle is called a right angled triangle. A triangle that has only one right angle, that is called your right angled triangle. Means here you can see one angle is your 90 degree. If one angle is your 90 degree, that means that angle is of your right angled triangle. Means if any angle is of your 90 degree will be there. Means here you can say 90 degree angles always be straight. So that means this is also your right angled triangle if any angle will be equals to the 90 degree. Okay. And if I talk about that next triangle, that is obtuse angle triangle. What is that one? Obtuse angle triangle. A triangle that has an obtuse angle is called an obtuse angle triangle. Means that has an obtuse angle. Obtuse angle in the sense means one out of the all the angles, one angle must be greater than 90 degree. Greater than 90 degree. That angles are called here. That type of the triangle is called here obtuse angled triangle. Means other two angles must be acute. Other two angles must be acute, but one of the angle must be obtuse. Two angles acute and one angle must be obtuse. So that type of triangle is called your obtuse angled triangle. Means here you can see, my loving kids, one angle is of your 110 degree, that is your more than 90 degree. That means this angle triangle is your obtuse angled triangle. So what we had done it today, firstly on yesterday we had done types of the triangle on the basis of their side, that is your scalene triangle, isosceles triangle, and the equilateral triangle. Okay, and today we had done that the types of triangles on the basis of their angles, on the behalf of their angles. That is one of your acute angle triangle because all the angles must be acute. and in the right angle triangle, all the angles, one angle must be right angle. That is your right angled triangle. Okay, and one is here obtuse angled triangle. Obtuse angle triangle, one angle must be obtuse and other angles must be acute. So that triangle is called here obtuse angled triangle. Okay, my children, and I hope everyone understood about that, the types of the triangle. Okay, have a good day, my loving kids.